Why did Marjorie Lord leave the Danny Thomas show? Marjorie Lord left the Danny Thomas show in 1964 after 5 seasons due to creative differences with the producers. Lord played Thomas's wife on the popular sitcom, but felt that her character was becoming stagnant and underdeveloped. She also reportedly wanted to pursue other acting opportunities. Lord was replaced on the show by actress Angela Cartwright,